I still don't know why they give shit prizes for topping YCS. Because they don't give a fuck, they don't care. You know why? Because people will keep attending. People will keep buying product. Because this is a fucking addiction. Let's be real. This is a fucking addiction. Konami knows that. Konami knows that even if they make the entry at the YCS $100, you will fucking go and attend. Even if you go X3 or X4 and drop. They know that.